Hi there, welcome to EaseUS YouTube channel. My name is Len and I'm going to show you how to recover lost USB files on your own. The first thing you want to do is stop using your device when you lost your data. The second thing that you want to do is turn to a USB data recovery solution for help. I'll be giving you two great ways to recover your lost data from a USB drive. So let's begin. The first method, you want to go to your internet browser. You want to search for EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard Pro. You want to go on the website here. You want to download the software and you want to install. You can recover all of your lost data due to careless deletion, formatting, access deny, or even virus infection, etc. So after you have downloaded and installed the software, we can scan the drive in which we want to recover data from. So we want to recover data from our D drive. So what we're going to do, we are going to scan the D drive for lost data. The scan is now completed and we can even access our lost data by previewing the files here using the software. So we are going to preview this Word document. So as you can see, we can access the Word document and we can access another Word document as well. So this is indeed another Word document we have just previewed. For us to recover our lost data, we are going to select all the options. We are going to click recover, use our desktop. As you do not want to save this back onto your USB drive, this will overwritten the files and you do not want to do that. So the files are now being recovered. So as you can see, the files are now recovered and we can go right ahead and we can access these data. So we have all of our data here. We have our documents. We also have our music, we have our pictures, they're actually all here. So what I can do, I can go right ahead and I can preview one of the photo for you. So this one is an internet photo. So that's how you can recover your lost files using the EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard Professional. The second method in which I am going to show you to recover your lost data, if you go to our USB drive, the folder is saying that it is empty, but when you look at the size of the drive, you can see that data is on the drive and your data can get hidden by virus or some other applications. You will need to run command prompt as administrator, then you need to enter this command attrib. You put a space, a slash h space slash r space slash s, then you put another space. You want to put the drive number, which is D for our USB device. So you put D, you put colon, you put the forward slash, you put a star, you put dot star space backward slash s space backward slash D. So you want to hit enter. And now we should be able to access our data. Let's check the USB device. Here are our files. So we were able to recover our files that were hidden using command prompt. These are the two methods in which you can recover your lost files. I hope that this video was helpful. If it was, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel, like this video, and also for questions and comments, you can do so in the comment section. Bye-bye.